good timing. Your sweetheart Maurice was just moaning at me. Says you got it all wrong. He's a patsy. You was set up. Wine, wine, wah, wah, wah. Hey, you mind if I drill a couple of rounds into his kneecaps?
Yeah, I mind.
You're so predictable. See if I do you a favor again.
Actually,
you need a favor.
I'm setting up an ambush. I need you to bring me some explosives. Can you do that?
I can do anything. Do I want to do it is the question. Yes. You know what? This is great. Yeah, let me round up the boys and I'll meet you there.
I'm going to let Ray take this one.
I'm on the verge of my third strike now. So they've taken away a lot of my access. Prepping for my big meltdown, I guess. They've handed Rose a new task. They want to start work on a behavioral prediction system. She'll never do it. I worry that if they give it to Tobias, he'll actually pull it off. His OCD cannot resist a challenge. So if we're gonna burn this thing, we may have to implicate the poor bastard.
Driving's a crime!
Hey, what is that?
Come around back and find out. I told you, he's bringing the boys.
Ah, Jesus. I thought you meant the explosives.
Then I would have said I was bringing the girls. But I brought that too. No, I need some help. I was hoping you could involve these guys in a gangland shooting of some sort. I got a few loose ends I need to tie up and, you know, you do owe me those favors.
I don't owe you anything. Now give me the explosive, something I can carry.
Fine. These two nutsacks are some unfinished business from a Gabonese job. You should have seen the way that they tried to take me out. I am driving this beast of a muscle car right out of the 70s. You know when an automobile accident was still called a fucking car crash?
Let's go.
Yeah, so
These geniuses here think they're gonna ram me off the road with some plastic, eco-friendly shit bug. It just makes this weird ping and bounces off into a park van. Here, hold that.
Great.
Thanks. This is what I have for you. It's a sticky bomb. See? It sticks. Cool, huh? Hmm. So these two idiots are sitting in their car moaning and whining. They're all fucked up. I don't know whether to laugh at them or scream at them. Finally, I just pulled out my .45 and slammed a couple of rounds into their fat faces. So that's what I have. You deal with all this for me?
No way.
We could just do that. Do that. Yeah, it's like a practice round. What do you think, fellas? Practice round?
Jordy, I don't need a practice round.
No, just let me get a little clearer.
Jordy! Fuck.
Brick factory. Rack's men were gonna kill Bedbug right here. I don't need the complications. All right, lay out an ambush, take these guys out. Word will get back to Iraq, Bedbug's rep goes up, and then he's mine. Abandoned. They must keep security cameras running.
Didn't blow yourself up.
Not yet. Just trying to figure out where these guys meet so I can have some surprises waiting for them.
Ooh, booby traps, fun.
Still have time.
Oh, we're falling off, fellas.
Friends can't come to the phone right now. They're dead.
The fuck? Hey, who's still standing? Anybody? Come on, man.
He's getting away. The report to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead.
Thank you.
I just bought Bedbug the reputation he always wanted.
What do you think you're doing?
Hey, watch it!
Hello?
Why'd you hang up on me?
What the fuck? Man, who are you?
Just another player. I had a job for you. But it's not a job for Tyrone. It's a job for Bedbug. I'll be in touch.
What is this? Come on, man! Hey, somebody's after me. Look, they're all dead. You gotta get me out of here.
You fucked in the head, man. Listen to you.
No, wait. Shit.
Right.
Wait, did you say semen? As in, well, semen?
Yeah, that's what the plumber said. It was gumming up the works. Apparently, the system was never designed to handle spunk.
Ugh.
Tell me about it. I've never been so happy about not being a plumber in my life. Next time I bitch about my job, just remind me about the poor bastard and the semen-filled drains.
Get in there.
What the fuck?
What about our rack cut?
No, stop it.
Don't worry about our rack. Worry about me.
Nope. It sounds like the club's
on. What you want?
You're gonna be my eyes and ears inside Rossi Fremont.
No, man, Iraq would kill me!
Yeah, what will he do when I send him everything I've got? You wanna see more?
No! Just erase this shit, please!
Well, you play along like a good little bug, and I will. I'll be in touch.
Worry about me.
Nope, it sounds like...